Epic Games Season 4 of Fortnite Battle Royale is now in full swing, and with it comes a brand new Battle Pass complete with new skins and accessories. Along with a Battle Pass comes new skins coming to the item shop, and now we have a good as to what those will be thanks to a recent leak of new skins. While much of the focus will be on what's available now in the Battle Pass, such as the Blockbuster, Carbide and Omega skins, there will also be focus on the future and what's coming. If you're a fan of X-Men, one of the upcoming skins might have you intrigued. In the embedded tweet you can see a chrome-looking set of characters that appears to closely resemble the look of Colossus. The two chrome skins are called Chromium, female, and Diecast, male, and they will be of the rare variety. Some more skins that aren't in the game include the glowing characters. These ones don't appear to be focused on any sort of superhero, but instead look more like characters you'd see at a rave. The male Lucio and female Nightlight will be of the uncommon variety. These skins will eventually find their way into the game via the item shop. There are likely many more skins on the way that will hit the item shop, but this is all we know of at the moment. The other tweet shows the different back blings that will be available with these skins. Starting with Season 3 back blings, we're able to switch to cross different skins, so the blings you see in the image will be usable on any skin. With Season 4 having a superhero theme, it seems like we can certainly count on more superhero skins to the game. Epic Games traditionally throws several skins into a season that don't necessarily focus on the theme. We saw that in the last season, which gave us the Wukong and many other skins that didn't have anything to do with space. As with most leaks and datamines, we don't really have a clear idea as to when these will enter the game. Since the actual images exist, we can probably expect them to enter the game in the near future. Since Season 4 just started, we're likely going to burn through some older skins appearing in the shop again, but we can expect to see new skins appearing pretty soon. The meteors have made contact with the ground with Fortnite Season 4, and with that comes a variety of changes to this season. The most notable is the dusty divot that allows players to consume pop rocks and have low gravity. You can read more about the changes here. Fortnite Battle Royale is out now on Xbox One, PS4 and PC via the Epic Games Launcher. For more Fortnite Battle Royale coverage, content and guides, stay with us here at Heavy. Make sure you check out the rest of our gaming coverage too. See also, Top 10 Tips.